the first page, the second page, and the third page. In Google search, we have the input. I can search for anything, and this button will redirect me. I can use these two to enter in the first link. If I don't write anything, I can go to Doodles. In Google Images, I can search for an image in the button or with Enter. In Advanced Search, I can search for anything that I want. And after clicking the button, I have the advanced search. I think it's that. Here we have the three pages.